losing champion Christian Thomas tonight. We ask at this time that you please stand and remove all headgear as we honor America, those that serve at home and abroad with the playing of the national anthem.
You're ready to be beaten.
is going to stay with the Tigers.
Thank you. Free creature to the left, she said the seven times we should have a
looks like we're going to have a foul here. It's going to be against Robert Lewis, his second 16 foul. This is going to send Noah Brooks to the line, two shots. Check that, it's going to be on the floor. This foul is going to be against Fulton, number one, his first. 18 foul. This is going to send the Tigers to the line for the 1-1. Shoot is going to be number 13, AJ Williams. for shall be good and shall remain.
Thank you. ready. Don't pull on the cord. It's lucky.
Whenever the champion starts his foul, it's going to be his number two, right here. That's his second 15 foul. It's going to send Prince to the line, two shots.
Nobody gets in front of the camera? Like, somebody sit down there. I said, can somebody sit down there and make sure nobody gets in front of the camera? Just at least walk a few steps down.
We get it started, go.
17 fouls. This is going to be French at the line.
You know those things don't actually work.
Thank you. Yeah. I'm Yeah.
First round number begins with 23. That's Mark, his first. For St. Cloud, this is Williams at the line. Two shots.
Oh! Thank you.
This foul is going to be against the West Valley Yellow. His second 17 foul.
Tigers, and
invite you back here today to the Clippers Arena at 7 o'clock tip time for more UAPB Golden Line Basketball.
Thank you.
Christ.
Let's go.